if we can get, as a team, to the other end of the maze with all the stamps, then everyone gets a point.
You have to stay alive.
No, can't go that way. Can we go this way? Can we go this way, Brad? Over there. Oh, look, we did it.
We found it. We just found it.
It's down there. Down there.
Down there, down.
Look,
we saw it. We saw it down there, down.
We need the Viking.
Yeah, we've got the Viking one.
Look, Dylan, what's this?
Yes, I
would.
Is it round there?
There's someone down here.
Sticking your nose in business that is not yours, I shall remove your nose.
Hang on, Charlie, come here.
Mummy!
Can you stand there?
Can you see it? Right, where's Oliver?
What's he saying?
Yeah, bye, Mummy.
Was that fun? Do you like that, Oliver?
Don't worry about it. You can't go this way.
Uh-oh.
This is the frightful World War One, miss. And it's Oliver's turn to do the stamp.
Oh, where's it going to be?
I think it's in here.
Is it? Is it? Oliver, come here.
Wow. Wait for me. Wait for me.
Wait for you to say stop.
Okay. Careful, Oliver. Stay with me. Give Mummy your hand. Mummy, like, scared. Right, stop.
Yeah.
Your daddy. Wow. Yeah.
And it was
size Oliver thing. Little size
Oliver. Oh yeah. The little one up there.
Wait, can I see out there?
You wanna see out here?
Them guns can stab them at people and shoot them.
Who's that? Do I wish I lived here?
Yeah.
It's pretty amazing, isn't it? Should we put Oliver in there and cook him? Yeah, that's full of porridge.
What's
in that?
It's at the chapel.
Oliver. Oh, it is. Oliver. Oh. That's just a little bit creamy, don't you think?
Is this too
cool
old?
Yep. Yeah. No, don't pull that.
And this is the morning hunt. Where is she? I haven't seen her for quite some time. She's getting ready.
And it looks like plastic as well now also. So Frank will try anything at all, that's just quite normal, and if I go and try and take that away from Frank, he'll think that it's actually worth something and will want to bite me even more. When he lands on the floor, what he's actually trying to say to me is, look, it's hard work, I don't want to do any work here today. But what I try to do is just ignore bad behaviour and concentrate on good behaviour. And if he gets enough draft to go around, then he should be able to make at least a couple of laps round before he then comes down and lands on the end of my arm. If the wind was blowing up the hill, whoops, daisy. If the wind was blowing up the hill, then I don't have to really work too hard with Frank at all, because the wind lifts him up into the sky. Anyway, I was getting on to telling you about when Frank arrived here. He was brown, and we had to train him here. The reason that we had to train him here, as opposed to our base, which is up in North, that in itself is just amazing to see. But big bones that he can't break with his beak, like leg bones and shins and all kinds of sort of skulls and spinal column, what he does, he picks them up, flies around with them until he finds a sheet of rock, and then drops them down repeatedly onto the rock until they break into shards that he can swap. And when we were training Marky up in North Yorkshire, we did have quite an exciting day out at the office. We often have things that don't go according to plan.
Mummy carry you.
I need to turn across.
Have one more point each. Right.
Are we going to work as a team this one?
Should we make it a challenge? What's the current points? Are they both
eight? They're both on 8.
Should we do a challenge or it's a competition?
Okay.
Right. The first person to go to the Egyptian vulture.
What's Egyptian vulture?
Oliver's got an alligator. What does he do? He goes snap, 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 doesn't he? He's gonna get your finger.
Ow! He nearly got my finger.
Yeah! Nearly got your finger.
Mom, let's try your finger.
Get my thumb. Oh no! He got my thumb. Eat my phone.
Mom, is that it?
He eat my phone.
Is that it?